My name's Roman Mesa, and I'm proud to say that I am part of Action Faith Ministries. We've currently been learning on the importance of abundance and wealth in the kingdom of God. Let me just start by making a power statement. The level of your understanding determines the quality of your life. Now, that's something that was new to me when I first heard it, but it makes perfect sense when you understand God's principles. God has given us a spirit to create wealth in abundance. Now, like many of you, I had a job, I owned my own business, and I thought I was doing good. I never knew that I was a slave because I got comfortable where I was at. And the reason that I didn't grow is because I didn't have enough information. This is why this class is so important, because there's many of you sitting out there that wish you can have more money to help out other people, that you wish you could have more money to send your kids to college, and it goes on and on and on. God did not create us to be lacking. And that's why this class is important, because the information you're going to receive will help you create wealth, which in turn will drive out anxiety and fear and worry, because this is what happens to our soul. It's easy to believe the things that you see. Most people say, I'll believe it when I see it. And God says, no, you will see it when you believe it. Because there are things you can't see that others can see. Those that apply faith, to live by faith, means that you trust God with everything, your life, your finances. He gives to you first. So we give with joy back to Him. And He says, once you bring your full tithe into my storeroom, I will open the floodgates of heaven until there is no more lack. And then I will keep the devourer away from your soil and away from your fruit. And you know what? That gives me peace. And when you have peace, we all have opportunity. We all have time and opportunity. But this is where equality stops, because there are doers and there are those that just sit back and watch God work through others. Why can't it be you? Why can't you share the faith with someone else? When you start activating the Word of God in your life, God starts to magnify. He wants you to be great. He wants to shine your light on your work so others can see and then believe. We can do this together. This wonderful class is being taught right now. The importance of wealth in the kingdom of God. It is for you. It is God's design plan. Let's all take advantage of it and help each other. Thank you.